In this video, we're going to show just your general purpose product sales proposal and how to write one of those in ProposalKit. Now we have hundreds of design themes. So the design theme is whatever you want to start with for your visual design. Usually you're going to pick something that matches your company logo, your color scheme. You know, with our Expert Edition, you can actually make your own design theme as well. You can import your logo, customize the color scheme. There's countless variations on how do you make the documents visually look. If you look on our website, you know, we have this article, How to Write a Product Sales Proposal, and that'll just give you some general information. It'll have some links off to some of these samples that are included in every one of the proposal packs. So these samples are general purpose product sales, some are specialty ones, like say for the fashion industry or ranching supply, pharmaceutical, you know, beverage distribution. These are just some examples of the countless ways anybody in any industry can write a product sales proposal. While all these samples have different graphic design themes to them, you can build your own editable version of any of these samples in whichever one of the hundreds of design themes you start with. So once you've got a specific proposal pack design theme purchased, downloaded, and installed, you got the wizard software set up, this is how you will create your specific product sales proposal. So we're going to illustrate our minimalist number 5 design theme first. And whenever you're going to create a proposal or a document, you click the Document Projects button, go into the Pick Documents screen. Now, for your basic product sales proposal, you know, something simple, you can just go with a cover letter, title page, introduction or an executive summary, estimate page or cost summary page, you know, maybe something about your company. That's pretty basic list of templates for any proposal. And you can customize your proposal with specialty templates from any industry if you want to expand on the basic product sales proposal. And we also have some pre-made lists of chapters. If you come over to this quick start and drop down, you can just click the basic product sales proposal layout. And that's a list of 13 chapters that cover some of the things I just mentioned. Cover letter, title page, products page, you know, it's got a benefits and features page talking about the packaging, shipping, your guarantee. In this case, I'm going to not pull in the sample content, we're just going to do the general fill in the blank version. We'll just fill in the client data screen here. So whatever you put in these screens will get merged into the document. So you've got the client data, you've got your company data. So whatever is in these fields will get merged into the document when it gets built. And when you're ready, you click the OK Save Project button and the wizard will build you a custom template in the design theme of your choice, merging in all the data and creating a template ready for you to finish editing. All right, this first example has been generated. And you can see the name and address information merged into the cover letter and our front title page. Table of contents with our product information. And these are all fill-in-the-blank templates ready for you to edit. And this is using one of our minimalist design themes, just some very basic graphics and colors, not too extravagant. I'll show a little more complex example. And we have all of our hundreds of design themes in this drop down here. Whichever one or two or whatever design themes you purchased are going to be selectable in the list. So you pick a specific design theme, and that's the one you purchase. That's the one all your documents are going to be generated in. We just happen to have all of them loaded into our demo here. We're going to illustrate a more specialized product sales proposal here. This will be a beverage sales and distribution proposal. And we actually have a sample for this. So we can go into our samples tab, and we actually have a beverage distributor product sales sample. We'll just import that. And this is going to import actual content from the sample into the templates. So you'll have more content to work with in some of these situations than just the boilerplate text. And you'll see this has a different set of chapters that were selected than the last example. But they still both have a cover letter, title page, back page, wrapping around the rest of the document, and the interior chapters that are different. And also too, no matter whether you're picking chapters from scratch, such as just checking off chapters from, the Add Templates tab, or if you import the chapters from the Quick Start list or the samples, you can customize this list. So we can go in and say if we want to add more chapters for specialty situations, we have lots to pick from here. There's food and beverage specific chapters. So say what if we're importing products or if we're exporting products, we might want to add some chapters to talk about that. Maybe in this case, if there were a beverage distributor, but we're distributing products for the health market, you might want to talk about the health benefits of your product. Or if it's an organic product, you can pick from any of these chapters. Maybe you need to talk about your ingredients. If you want general product sales chapters, you click over here and you have lots of chapters to pick from. If you're offering discounts or seasonal products, any chapter you need where you need to talk about a particular type of information, a topic, we have thousands of chapters to select from. In this case, we've got 12 out of the over 2,000 chapters for this particular product sales proposal. Once we're done selecting our chapters, we just click this button. And you'll fill in the company data screen, you'll fill in the client data screen. Now that we've got the client data screen filled in, the company data, we've got the documents picked, we have our sample content selected. When we click this button, just like before, we sit back and wait for it to generate the document. So this is just going to be pulling in a different design theme, different set of chapters, different sample content, and building another document. All right, this document's been generated. And you can see the sample content for this beverage distributor product sales proposal has been pulled in. And this is using our vending number 2 design theme. You can see more of the sample content. And we'll illustrate one last sample here for a different industry. We'll illustrate our Healthcare 5 design theme and a pharmaceutical product sales proposal. And just like before, we click the Add New Project button. We'll click the View Samples tab. Scroll down, we actually have a pharmaceutical product sales sample. Even if we don't have a sample that's specific to your exact situation, you can still find something that's going to get you in the general ballpark, where you can even use the general purpose product sales layout and then customize your list of chapters using the industry specific topics, and then create your own layout that's going to match your situation. You know, it's kind of just a bonus if you have a sample that you find in our collection. You know, since we only have 200 samples, that's still a lot. It's still thousands of pages of samples across all of the samples, but that's still only the tip of the iceberg as far as the kind of proposals you can create. So we'll import the sample content. Typed in some sample client data. We've got our company data filled in. We have our list of topics selected, our sample content picked, and just like before, we save the project and build this new document. I'll be using a different design theme this time, different sample content, a different list of chapters, but the process is the same for any document you create. All right, this sample's been generated. Take a look at this. And you'll see again this sample content pulled into the cover letter. And it's using our healthcare number 5 design theme, which is a pharmaceutical related photo design. And you can see the sample content pulled in. And this document's ready to edit. So this is how you use Proposal Kit to create any kind of product sales proposal, or any kind of proposal for that matter. It's just a matter of selecting design theme, selecting a list of topics, and letting the wizard generate a custom template. And that's all there is to it. Let us know what you think in the comments below. And click subscribe to keep up on the latest proposal writing tips with Proposal Kit.